One of my greatest experiences have been working with refugees coming into the United States seeking shelter. They're often sick and hungry, and providing them a safe environment with safe food and safe water was a critical piece of safety that we wanted to make sure that we were able to provide. And with that, you take away the fear and anxiety. You know, I think that's what it's all about, is giving people hope. And food safety does that.